So I'm just trying to test things to see how bad the background noise is. So if anyone's in the chat and would like to help me out, I'm going to send out a tweet as well. Alright, so set that out. Let's see. Probably set up the actual thing so that it... Something seems off here. Let's say oh no, it stopped on Matt Stoppard. I'm concerned about the not showing of pop-ups that happened in a couple of other guys that we had going on. So I'm doing some clicks just to get through. Yeah, sure. But I'm not, like... ooh, yeah, it's not showing the pop-ups at all. Okay. Why? Oh, that's not what I want either. Well, that's bizarre. It was doing it just fine in the past. Oh, you son of a motherless goddamn piece of garbage. Nope. Nope. Oh, wow. Okay. So even that doesn't work. Hey, pop-ups. Hey, I got it to work again. All righty. Right, whatever. I'll just run some stuff here. Hopefully people can hear me. I hope people can hear me. Hello? Can you hear the background noise at all? Hello? Is this better? You are correct, Merritt. That would be real dumb. We also only need you for a year. Okay, thanks. Okay, thanks. Let's also grab someone to help out our mid card a bit. That's enough. Okay, so I'm hoping you can hear me. Oh shit, owner goals. Oh shit, it's been so long since I played with owner goals. What sort of shitty goals did I get? Goal one, the financial balance of USPW must never fall below $8 million. Goal two, USPW must not have fallen below national size. Goal 3, push Casey Valentine. Goal 4, push Jumbo Jackson. Goal 5, push Andre Jones. Goal 6, no luchadors. Goal 7, no Japanese juniors. Goal 8, no law-breaking people. No fun. No fun is what that says. No juniors, no luchadors, no fun. Hello, Ben Cook. How are you? I'm hoping you could hear me fine. F it. Let's get J Row too. Let me know. Can you hear at all the washing machine going nuts in the background? Yay or nay? Because it looks like I'm real quiet for some reason. Hello? Hello? Am I quiet or no? Because it looks like I'm coming through quiet. And I don't want to turn the gain up too much because we'll have issues with. Of issues with catching all the background noise and everything. And once the heat turns on in here as well, like it's a pain in the ass. And this needs to be adjusted. Sorry about this, guys. Microphone's moving a bit. All right, now that should be better. A little bit more natural. What do we got for a locker room incident? Melody. Here's a stern warning for you, Melody. Don't do that again. All right, let's book some random shit. Start the show off with two people talking for 15 minutes. Be real WWE about it. Jump into a women's match after that. Melody was a bit of a jerk. She showed up late, so she could take a loss. She's a champ too, so a non-title loss to someone would probably put them in line for a title, one would think. And let's make that someone Tiffany Jade. Tiffany Jade. Oh, non-title. There'd probably be afterwards some sort of taunt between Rich Money and Chris Caulfield. Rich Money's coming out to the ring. He taunts him. Then he has a match where he squishes someone. Let's see. Who would be the best to squish? Yeah, Danny Rushmore. There you go, buddy. Rich Money beats him. And let's see, we got yeah, after the match. We'll have Caulfield. He's had enough. He's gonna come out and lay out Rich Money. Andre Jones is one of those guys that we had to keep strong. So Andre can beat up a low card heel. Dusty DeConte seems good. Jumbo Jackson also had to stay strong. I'm going to give the belt to the Natural Storm because Petr Novak always gets hit for steroids 100% of the time. So big TV chain or TV title change here. So Casey Valentine needs to. I don't think Casey's in a storyline, right? Nope. So I'll have Rick Law come out and cut a promo on Trent Schaefer right before they have a little tag match. Let's see. I'll have a very little tag match with Trent and Jumbo taking on Rick Law and Freddie Datsun. And Jumbo can get the win because he needs overness. We'll do a hype, our main event, which is going to be Enigma and Freely. So Enigma comes out and does an Enigma promo, which I have no idea what that would be. Then have a backstage brawl between Force and Bane. We'll do a full-on, like, 10-minute focus, like, almost a match backstage between these two. And we have a little baby match. And a title match. The little baby match is James Justice against Tribal Warrior. Justice winning pretty quick, and we're going to move that further down the card. That seems good. And the main event is Steve. Damn it. Enigma. Steve Freely title match. Give him full time. Tell him to go out there. Tell a story. And Freely gets a win. Clean win. And post-match, we just get Steve Freely celebrating. And that is the show. So if you can hear me, can you please type in chat that you can hear me so that I know? All right, start off with an A. Oh, that did good. That did terrible. Oh, man. Oh, man. All right. Alright, I mean, the match is, I think it's Freely who doesn't have enough going on for him. But soon that will change. Uh-oh, we got some stuff going on here. Hey, look, look at how right I was. Just go away. Oh, God damn it. Uh-oh. All right. Let's try this again. If anyone in the chat was talking, I am very sorry, but my chat froze up for some reason, so I did not see you talking. I apologize. Raven needs a gimmick change. Bringing him in as a mid-carder. want that. What do we want her as? Yeah, do this. Be that. I like that. So of course I start this up to make sure that the background noise going on would not be enough to like kill the streaming. But now all the background noise is gone, so it really doesn't matter. A little annoying. Everyone in the women's division is a face. Shit. I don't think the pay-per-view is Wednesday. I think it's Thursday. So I think we get one more TV show. Hopefully we get one more TV show. Hey, we get one more TV show. All right. You want to guess how this one's going to start? Gonna start with 15 minutes of talking. And it's going to be Nikki Champion and his good friend Enigma. This is Steve Freely and his good friend Rich Money. And hopefully Freely and Money don't disappoint me again. I want to see how a little tag match here. So I got a C with the women last time. I want to see. So Tiffany Jade and Gorgon. This Melody and. Masterson is fine. And we'll give Jade a win. And then after. New Gothic Raven Nightfall. Tells Melody. She's on her way. And of course, the she is referring to is not here. So can't be in the promo. It's Joanne Rodriguez. All right. I'll then have Chris Caulfield take out Crusher Karloff. Hello! Can you hear me? Am I talking to no one? And I'm going to make this a domination. And then Caulfield's going to get on the mic and cut a promo on Rich Money. Let's see, so it's 74 minutes. Casey Valentine wasn't in the last show, so he needs an angle. He's going to promote himself. And then a match. Where he is going to defeat McMuscles to keep his television title. Is he the television champ? It'll tell me if I'm wrong. He's gonna do it through chicanery. So we go into the second hour, and we get a little thing saying their main event is going to be Nikki Champion Enigma, Rich Money, and Freely. And are we going to get this? Yep, Steve Freely's going to reveal his new bodyguard, Merritt Cooklove. Then get Andre Jones, and he's going to take on there really isn't anyone, so I guess Andre's going to cut a promo. Already on the match screen though, so we'll have Law face Joss Thompson. Should be a good match. Let's see, we will have Andre Jones come out and cut a promo on Valentine. He wants a title match for that title that Valentine has. What main eventers am I forgetting about? Tyson Bane. The Force and T-Rex. Goes 6 minutes. Force gets the win. And then in the ring, T-Rex and Tyson Bane team up to beat up the Force. Main event. We get Champion. We get Enigma. We get Steve and Money. And the winner of this match is going to be, to make everyone feel good, Mickey Champion going into the pay-per-view. He's getting a big win. Rich Money does the job after he is distracted by Chris Caulfield. And we'll do an attack and save this way. Oh, here's the background noise. Let me know if you can hear that, which I imagine you can, because it's pretty loud. I'm assuming you can. All right, so Nikki Champion is there and getting beat up. Merit, Menace, Freely, Overness, Justice, Overness. Oh, Jumbo Jackson needs a match. And the new tag champs need a match. Shit. Well, this won't help much, but I'll put it on the pre-show. Jumbo, Trent, and some other heel. Oh, jeez, these are not good heels. I guess it's the pre-show, so we'll just do Tyson Bane. Taking on Eddie, DC, and Julius Moore. Oh, jobber tag team. Give Jumbo the win. All right, let's see what happens here. Oh, that got a C plus. Wow. Natural Storm's pretty good. I think that got pulled down a little bit. Oh, that still did good. Okay. So the storylines aren't going to do as well, but that still did good. Ooh. Yeah, we need to get Crusher out. Just job him on out. I think Andre Jones will squash him a couple times, and he'll be gone. Casey Valentine getting a win. Our hype video, good. It's a good debut for Merritt. Yeah, that was a good match. I knew that. Valentine, okay. That was shit. That was good, though. Oh, that was real good. Okay. And then an A to end the show. Good, 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 good. Still don't have enough interesting storylines, but good, 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 good. Okay. I think that might be it for now. I don't know. 'Cause, yeah, we don't got the pay-per-view coming up. So, what do we get for drug tests and everything? See, this is, I may have to turn off the heat when I do this. Which will suck, because it'll get super cold in here. But what can you do? Alright, thanks for coming out, everyone. It was a good test. I might continue this save when I do just, like, super chill streams. But anyway, thanks for coming out. Bye.